Sloppy track. They're in the gate. And they're off. Fortune Teller shows first, and here's Caliburn toward the outside, and Lombard Street now emerges to take the lead. Lombard Street narrowly, Caliburn taking it to him, and Caliburn sticks a neck in front. So it's Caliburn now a half a length in front of Lombard Street in second. They get away three lengths to Jesse's Girl, well held in third with anticipation. Comes away running in fourth, Lion's Potion fifth, in between horses. Next down toward the rail, Pure Pleasure running in sixth. Fortune Teller broke well now running in seventh. The verdict is eighth. Around the turn they go, River Secret is in ninth with less than 3 furlongs to go. Blue Mountain Rose and Final Notice 10th and 11th as they round the turn. Caliburn trying to steal this one here. Passes the quarter pole. A low leader by 3 lengths here. Lombard Street left back in second with anticipation. Coming on the outside from third, Lion's Potion has the rail in fourth. The verdict looks for room in between horses. Coming on, Final Furlong. Jesse's Girl running on next, followed by River Secret. Caliburn at 8-1 here, trying to shake them off. But here comes Lion's Potion. Here comes the verdict on the outside, coming and closing well. Lion's Potion grabs the lead. The verdict joined with her. Lion's Potion. Lion's Potion has beat out the verdict.